No, sir.
I could see it the moment I came in. The entire room was out of balance. You're off crystal. Remeasure all his tables and put him on salads.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That was totally my fault.
Bloody scooters.
Are you Lawrence Phillips?
Yes, I am.
I've had your food at a wedding. It was incredible.
Yeah, I'm glad you survived.
You're miserable.
You're lonely. We fix a lunch for you.
What?
A blind date.
Did they not tell you about me?
They mentioned a blind date.
Well, I think the politically correct term is visually impaired.
Sorry.
It is my first gig as a wedding planner, so it has to be perfect.
You're the wedding trasher, aren't you?
Yep.
You're gonna love it!
You're insane, and I'm insane for being with you!
You dropped the Channel 7 News anchorman into a lake?
Wait a minute! Glass slipper.
Cinderella's my favorite character.
Where's the other one?
Prince Charming has it.
Okay, everyone get off! Cinderella, not you. I need one more dance before midnight. Feels like a handful of silk now.
Together we'll hold back the sun. I will call you.
I will answer. Did you just wave?
I did not.
Yes, you did.
Love the band.
Thank you, thank you.
We were hoping to hire you guys to play the wedding.
Oh, we don't play weddings.
I will arm wrestle you for a yes.
You'll what?
Come on, you big baby. This
feeling moves me. Captain Richie fell in love with one of his passengers.
Instant lightning bolt love. I'm
captured by your charm. If you're Cinderella, please come to meet your Prince Charming. A note. Fallen in love with the dumbest man in history.
You're married. You shouldn't be here. Go home.
Oh.
You're about to faint for me. Okay, girl.
She's not here.
I had the crazy thought I could come in and sweep you off your feet.
Hi-ya! Oh. Are you okay?
But you swept me off mine, so you owe me breakfast.
Surprise. Yeah, zero emissions. Well, kinda. Against the stream of time.
I think I'm pretty good at this now.
Oh!